Welcome to Circuit Analysis course. My name is Hisheng. This semester, we're going to learn this course together. This course will cover the fundamentals about circuits, analysis of circuits, and the design of circuits. Circuit analysis is a very fundamental course that is required by many engineering careers. For example, mechanical engineers, electrical engineers, control engineers, and robotics engineers. In college education, we believe that a very good learning ability is very important for your future careers. Therefore, this course will be offered in the flipped classroom format. Different from a traditional course, you will be required to have some preparation before you come to the classroom so that we'll have more time together to learn more difficult concepts and also to do more practice. You won't have as much homework as you have from many other courses. The time that you are supposed to spend on homework will be used for you to prepare for the next topic. To learn well from this class is also pretty straightforward. You just need to follow two rules. First, follow the instructions on the Canvas to submit the assignments on time. The second is to do more practice. I also wish that you can come to my office hours so that I can help you to clear all the questions that you have in time so that you have a smooth learning experience. I'm very happy to have you here with me to learn this course this semester. Feel free to reach out to me at any time for help.